Hi there, I really love neck bands and I'll tell you why. It's basically earphones that you simply wear around your neck and are easily accessible when you want to take a call or just listen to music. Convenience is the key, but also if they come packed with features and have a solid battery life, that would be like sone pe suhaga. I got just the thing for you, the newly launched Noise Flare. I have two units with me, one is the Mist Grey and one is the Carbon Black. I've actually already done the unboxing and I'll take you through the experience in just a second. But before that, I need to talk to you about some of the features that have completely got me hooked onto it. Firstly, 35 hours of music playback on a single charge. Now that's not even the best part. 8 minutes of charge gives you 8 hours of music playback. That is just amazing. There is so much more about these that you shouldn't miss. But for those who are inquisitive about the unboxing, here's the retail packaging and they come very well packed and scream premium. Towards the back is the list of some of its features. Let's peel off the plastic and open these boxes. Inside you can see the band itself, a USB-C charging cable, so glad it's USB-C, color-coded extra ear tips and ear hooks, and finally the user manual with some paperwork. Goes without saying, we have the exact same things in the Mist Grey variant. Let's have a closer look at it. So first, the grey neckband looks really nice with this gold capsule below. The combination looks super cool. Here is the carbon black color, the black band with the grey bottom, something I'd personally prefer. The material of the neckband is very soft and extremely flexible. You can literally twist it in whatever way you want. The earphone tips are made of metal with the Noise logo on the top. It also has these amazing chamfered edges which looks really premium. They click and connect to each other thanks to the magnets inside. They have a buds design on the front with a hook to provide a good grip. Now I've been wearing this for over a week and they're very comfortable. Also worn them for a couple of hours straight. Really, really nice. These also come with IPX5 ratings, so splash and sweat resistant. So if you want to wear it to a gym or for a quick run, this should be fine. These weigh just 35 grams. Now this is very important when it comes to neck bands because neck bands hang around your neck. You want them to be well balanced, only then will they be comfortable. Sometimes what happens is that the battery is heavy, the controls are heavy, and they start leaning on one side. But with these, they're very well balanced. The bottom part is made of plastic and it has a USB port to charge. On the same side, you can see the dual microphones for phone calls and an LED light below. Further down is the Noise logo. The other side is really clean. Just Noise branding on the back. Oh wait, so where are all the buttons and the controls? Well, there aren't any. No buttons at all. Only touch gestures. The Noise logo that you see on the left is a touch sensor to control the music, calls and more. But how do you turn them on or turn them off? Now that's the best part. When these earbuds are stuck together, they're turned off. When you separate them, they turn on. Simple and convenient. And this is something I really like. Similarly, if you separate them for the first time, they enter into pairing mode. That's how easy it is. It's so simple and really convenient. The touch controls are easy and very responsive. The tap, however, is a little different than what we see on TWS earphones. Like for TWS earphones, we usually tap to change tracks or other things. In this, we are actually using our thumb because we hold the capsule and we tap. It's actually even more convenient. You can pause and play by tapping once, double tap for next track, triple tap for previous track, press and hold for 2 seconds to enable voice assistant. It works also for Android and iPhone. Single tap to answer or end the call. Press and hold for 2 seconds to reject an incoming call. It might get confusing, but once you use it, you'll get used to it. That's a nice line. Once you use it, you get used to it. By the way, the only gesture it lacks is the volume control. Sadly, you'll have to reach out for your device to control that. Alright, let's talk about the sound quality. So firstly, the Noise Flare come with 10mm sound drivers and connect over Bluetooth 5.0 and support SPC Bluetooth codec. In my first impressions, I thought that they sounded good, but lacked that punch that most users are looking for. But then I realized that the ear tips provided along weren't giving me a perfect seal. I swapped them with the other ones that came in the box and voila, the sound just changed. Excellent bass with good highs and mids. Now don't look for amazing instrument separation here, but still it's going to be a very fun sounding experience. Thumpy music, loud music, fun music. So here's a pro tip. Check for the ear tip that fit you best for that richer sound experience. They also get very loud, could barely pass 60 to 70%, and also above that there was mild distortion. The earbuds provide a very good seal and cancels out most of the passive sound. Sadly, they lack ANC, which is probably the only feature that these earphones lack. But trust me, that isn't a deal breaker at all, because most budget earphones are really not good at those ANC features. And so it's better to not have one than to have a bad one. Noise claims that these come with low latency mode. Now, I've been using them to watch movies and even some casual gaming, and I didn't feel any delay at all. And it was actually as seamless as a wired connection. Very dependable. Now, coming to my favorite feature, dual pairing, which means you can stay connected to two devices at the same time. Now, that's excellent considering we have to keep switching between devices, especially in a time when we are all working from home. Now, I've tested this and this works flawlessly. Let me give you an example. So I'm connected to my phone and laptop at the same time, and I receive a phone call. The connection switches to my phone and pauses the video that was playing on my laptop. The video on the laptop resumes when you disconnect that call. This is going to be extremely helpful. I've also tested this with two phones connected at the same time, and even with an iPhone. Works just great. It prioritizes phone calls. So if you're listening to music or watching a movie on one phone and there's a call that comes on the other, it will switch to the phone that is receiving a call. This just makes it perfect for those work from home scenarios, just like ours. Absolutely love it. Moving to phone calls. So another amazing feature of the Noise Flare is vibration alerts for incoming calls. Yes, this neckband vibrates on an incoming call. Imagine this, your phone is on silent, kept at a distance, you're just wearing the neckband around your neck, and the left capsule will vibrate on an incoming call. So it's basically even notifying you with vibration. It's just superb. The call quality indoors and outdoors was actually quite good, thanks to the dual microphone. Also, the caller never complained of any problem of hearing me, no disturbance, no echo at all. It's great for phone calls, Zoom calls, and even for online classes. Finally, coming to the battery. 35 hours of music playback on a single charge at 70% volume. Trust me, most of you will never go past 70%. It gets that loud. Thanks to the USB-C, it also supports quick charge. 8 minutes of charge provides you 8 hours of music playback. Isn't that amazing? Also, these earphones fully charge from 0 to 100 in just 40 minutes. 40 minutes, you have 35 hours of music around your neck. Wow. All right, let's address the cons. Well, there's actually just one, no ANC. But like I said before, if you can't get them right, it's best not to have them. And these don't, and that's absolutely fine. Now, that's probably the only one thing that these neckbands lack. Apart from that, they look premium, it has touch controls, call vibration alerts, dual pairing, low latency, 35 hours battery life, quick charge, and good sound quality. Looking for earphones with a neckband design, just go for these. They are must buy. It's available in 4 colors, green, blue, gray, and black. It's priced at just 1799 rupees and will be going on sale on 19th of May on Amazon. I'll leave the links for all in the description, and this one is totally recommended. Buy one for yourself, or this also actually makes for a great gift. Grab it right now. I hope this video was helpful. If there are any questions, feedback, or complaints, mention it down in the comments. All are welcome. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, cheers.